Magic Soft Playout Editor allows you to make a playlist and save it as XML file in order to be loaded and used by Magic Soft Playout client. It can be started from Playout Manager by clicking the corresponding button. Beside the possibility to make and save playlist files, Magic Soft Playout Editor has similar functions as Playout Client. Displays and allows searching and managing the content of the playlist. Allows inserting clips and live entries. Manages the logo that can be superimposed over an entry. Allows searching and managing of the library content. When Playlist Editor starts, it will ask about the video resolution of the playlist that you want to create, based on the video resolution of the output channels. You need to choose the appropriate resolution in order to start editing the playlist. Before proceeding with editing, we recommend you to save the playlist file by giving it a suitable name, usually including the date into its name. You also need to specify the starting time of the playlist. This is used only for calculating the starting time of the entries. It does not enforce the playout to start at that time. After adding clips into the playlist, the starting time of each clip will be calculated immediately. If you want to force an entry to start at a certain hour, select it, right-click on it, and choose Force Starting Time from the context menu. If you want to force an entry to start at a certain hour, select it, right-click on it, and choose Force Starting Time from the context menu. The dialog that appears allows you to set the forced starting date. You need to consider situation like the one when the starting time occurs before ending of the previous material. The program will indicate the skipping duration. It is recommended to have the clip that is placed before a clip that needs a forcefully entry to be a self-promo or a looped intro, so it can be cut without problems. If the starting time occurs later, after ending of the previous material, then a gap will occur. The program will indicate the duration of the gap. If the gap will not be filled, and that playlist will go on air, the playout will stop during the gap. After completing the playlist, you need to save it as file, in order to preserve the modifications. The playlist file can be loaded into the playlist client, or it can be loaded again in the playlist editor for modifying, if that's required.